Emmerdale spoilers, is Joe Tate really dear? Star drops huge hint he's still alive. Emmerdale delivered another unexpected twist during tonight's episode of the ITV soap as it appeared Kane Dingle had killed Joe Tate. But now one star may have revealed the character will live to tell another day as the plot deepens. Tonight's Emmerdale installments aired a devastating plot twist which saw Kane Dingle, played by Jeff Hoadley, appear to accidentally kill his daughter's former fiancé Joe Tate, Ned Porteous. The ITV soap has seen the return of legendary villain Kim Tate, Claire King, this week, and as a result Graham Foster, Andrew Scarborough, was put in the incredibly difficult position of having to murder his old friend and surrogate family Joe. At first, the mysterious butler came to the conclusion he couldn't go through with it, and concocted a secret plan to force Joe away from the village with £100,000. But tonight's episodes revealed not only had Kim discovered Joe was still alive, but both Graham and Kane were plunged into an awful scenario. Fuming at Joe for betraying his daughter Debbie Dingle, Charlie Webb, village hard man Kane went on a mission to find the millionaire businessman. Striding across the village, Kane came face to face with Graham first, but their conversation did little to assuage the mechanic's anger over Joe's actions. Then all of a sudden, Joe came trudging past with his jacket swung over his shoulder, clearly desperate to see Debbie and face his punishment from Kim. In a shocking moment, Kane let his anger get the better of him and he punched Joe in the face. But in a horrifying turn of events, Joe fell to the ground and smashed his head on a rock, presumably being killed from the impact. But there is another option, and Faith Dingle star Sally Dexter has teased another outcome. Speaking exclusively to Express.co.uk ahead of the scenes, Sally spoke about how Debbie's grandmother would be important than ever. "I think she'd do anything to help Debbie," the actress mused. "She really would." Sally took on a cheekier tone, however, as she attempted to convince fans there could be another plot. "Yes, I don't know that he's completely dead," she said in a chuckling sing-song voice. Laughing at the shocked response to her bombshell, Sally then revealed there will be plenty more twists to come. She continued, "But, you never know. It's Emmerdale. Anything can be on the cards." Already she would do anything to help Debbie out though, and Charlie Webb is absolutely brilliant. So brilliant. If there's a chance to help, she really will. How will Debbie recover if Joe is really gone on the ITV soap? And will Kane ever tell his daughter the truth? Or will his actions remain a Dingle secret forever? Emmerdale bosses recently hinted at a family feud unlike the soap has ever seen before. While there seemed to be many possibilities at first, it now seems likely the rift will be between father and daughter duo Kane and Debbie. On the one hand, Kane stood by the mother of two throughout the entire horrific acid attack storyline, despite Debbie's constant guilt and turmoil over what happened to Ross Barton, Michael Parr. But Debbie was truly in love with Joe, so this could be one betrayal she simply can't forgive, unless Joe returns from the dead in explosive future episodes.